Seconds later. Why can't we flex on the world and make them say our name? Hey! Our favorite color's purple. We stay out past the curfew. My kung fu cripple hurts you. We're fading in trouble with you. You got your hair like me. Like you, everyone see. Your parents couldn't leave. You're either with me or with me. Bring it in. Would you loosen up? Would you?
Choose your parents.
Entong. Entong.
Check it.
Every single drop of paint.
So what? It's not like there's anyone waiting at home for me.
The time has come.
You're that child, aren't you?
A god who restores order.
I will avenge Pervy Sage.
What you like to call peace has only brought violence down upon us all. You all think of yourselves as the main forces of this world, and push death out of your thoughts. Lulled by peace, you become shallow. If you kill, you shall be killed. Almighty push.
Well, it seems that this is it for me too, Obito. Rain.
How absurd.
Naruto, hurry! Naruto!
Those who do not know pain will never understand true peace.
Kakashi Sensei on a mission away from the village?
However, all is meaningless before overwhelming power. Our master desired peace.
Just shut the hell up already!
All this destruction! What part of all that? It's peaceful!
Naruto.
You asked me why I'm doing all this.
You killed my master! And my sensei! Hurt my friends! Destroyed my village!
What about my family? My friends? My village? How is it fair to let only you people preach about peace and justice? Everyone feels the same pain of losing something dear.
I don't know. I don't have an answer.
My pain is still far greater than yours!
Because of the existence of love, sacrifice is born, as well as hate. And one comprehends, one knows pain.
Planetary devastation!
It hurts. I hate this. Armed for Hokage.
But I truly believe that eventually the day will come when all people will understand one another and live in harmony.
Kashiteyaruzo.
Shikara.
Thank you.